so many questions about how you're going to upgrade your Xamarin Forms apps to .NET MAUI. So there are a couple things you need to do, even though your project code is going to stay mostly the same. But you have to update your project file, and there's some namespace changes and some other things that we need to do to get your app ready to run on .NET 6 and .NET MAUI. So of course we can make you do it all yourself. We could give you documentations and walkthrough and all that stuff. But instead, we're just going to build it into an already existing and very amazing tool called the .NET Upgrade Assistant. You might have seen demos of the .NET Upgrade Assistant working already for bringing apps from different .NET frameworks and cores to .NET 5. And now we are expanding the capabilities of it to support Xamarin Forms and Xamarin to .NET MAUI and .NET 6. It's an open source tool, so you can go check it out and follow our progress on GitHub. Keep your eye out on there for all of the status updates, and we can't wait to see you start to use it soon.